some weird and wonderful things in motorsport, but this is just bonkers. Absolutely bonkers day, from Opel Fruits to Split Cars to Speedy Fairground Waltzers. I mean, in just a couple of minutes. It's exactly what it's like, isn't it?